Hello everybody. If you are doing React project, I'm sure that you are familiar with Create React App. If I look in the Create React App, and you will see that React documentation is recommending this tool. But I'm going to show you how much time it takes. It takes a few minutes. And then I will show you an alternative, and I will talk a bit about this alternative. So let's create this. And now let's invoke stopwatch. And I'm not going to wait here and show you all the minutes or second go by. I will wait for the time that it's finished, and then we'll compare it with the other tool. Currently, Create React App is installing the package, and as you see, this might take a couple of minutes. Okay, so 7 minutes and 13 seconds. Now let's get into and start the development server. Okay, so total 7 minutes and 32 seconds took to React to spawn the development server. Most of the time it was installing the application. Now let's see the alternative. Let's just rename my app. Okay, now the alternative is called Vite. Okay, let's just reset this. Vite. Okay, and let's invoke it. This is how you invoke it. Let's start the stopwatch. Choose a project name. Choose React, CD, my Vite project, npm install. And npm run dev. Okay, it is working. And 1 minute and 13 seconds. So we have maybe 6 times faster using Vite. And let's see what we got here. So this is the Vite project. This is SRC. You have the app.css, app.js6. Very familiar to what we have in Create React app. index.css, logo, package.json with React and React DOM. So this is very similar to what we have, what we are used to here. And now the question is, okay, so what is this Vite project? So let's look for Vite here. So as I said, Vite is quick in French, and it is actually a build tool, a front-end build tool that can help you build a faster, to get a faster development experience with modern web project. And it has two major parts. The first part is the dev server, the one that shows the pages, and a build command. So this is one thing. And you see that Vite is not only used for React, it can use also for vanilla JavaScript and Vue and Lit and Svelte. Okay, so you can use it for any one of these projects. Vite. Popularity of Vite. So you see that 1 year ago it was maybe 10,000 weekly download, and now it's about 30 times more. And it is also important to know that the creator of Vite is Evan Yu, which is the creator of Vue also. Let's go over what I wanted to say. Okay, so Vite is a build tool that aims to provide faster and leaner development experience for modern front-end web page. Consists of two major parts, development server and build command. Was created by Evan Yu, and it is can be used for React, Svelte, and Lit on top of Vue. The motivation is that when the project contains many modules, it may take a few minutes to spin up. So Vite is aimed to solve this performance bottleneck. And we saw the popularity. To create project is very simple. NPM init, choose a project name, choose a template, CD directory, NPM install, and NPM run dev. And this is the structure. And Vite has a few templates, so you can use it. You can choose here templates for Vue and React. And this is it. The bottom line is that Vite is about, in my experience, about 6 times faster than, thank you.